I've been approached many times by people wanting to tell a story of my life. Does it all add up to something meaningful?
It's the hottest thing to hit the modeling scene in years.
I don't know, but by God, have I had fun doing it.
He made Cindy Crawford, Karen Mulder, and Linda Evangelista.
He is known as the man behind the models.
Founder of Elite Model Management.
Mr. John Casablancas.
It was an unexpected profession. I was young, heterosexual, a nobody, with no money. I was the outsider.
I think that fashion is a reflection of society. I mean, that society tends to be taking some of its clothes off.
There is a very high-powered war going on in the fashion world. Ford is suing you for $7.5 million.
There is no agency as good as Ford.
We used to demand the highest fees for them, because if you can't sell something for 5 francs, sell it for 10.
Are you some totally corrupt man? Or...
Well, I'm sure you'd be surprised if I said yes.
I had to deal with the egos of my super divas.
I don't want you to come in here.
Supermodel. Super bitch.
She was 16 and I was 42. I was heading into trouble.
The sordid side of the fashion business.
We were doing lots of parties. Models would be dancing on the tables. I was becoming a caricature.
That's the name of the game, remember?
You have the best job in the world, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Well, congratulations.